Graphisoft ArchiCAD Essentials Interactive Training Guide. Chapter 1, Introduction. Welcome to the ArchiCAD Essentials Interactive Training Guide. This interactive training guide was written to ease and speed up your learning process, saving you effort and time. Please watch the movies of this short introduction to familiarize yourself with the interactive training environment of Graphisoft ArchiCAD. Step 1. Getting started with the ArchiCAD Essentials Interactive Training Guide. In this step, we will get to know how the interactive training guide is built up and prepare the ArchiCAD environment to start the guide. This advanced ArchiCAD training guide contains a printable PDF document explaining every step of the exercises with screenshot illustrations. This PDF guide provides not only illustrated step-by-step instructions on how to complete the exercises, but also detailed explanations about the applied design concepts and features of ArchiCAD. A narrated QuickTime movie clip can also be displayed, providing step-by-step instructions to complete the actual step. These movie clips can also be opened from the PDF guide by clicking the movie icons at the titles of the steps. It's recommended, however, to play the narrated movie clips within ArchiCAD while completing the exercises using the provided ArchiCAD training project files. If you do not have ArchiCAD yet, and you are a teacher, student, or representative of a school, please visit myarchicad.com to register and download a fully functional education version of ArchiCAD for students, teachers, or schools. If you are a professional architect, visit myarchicad.com to register and download a fully functional 30-day trial version of ArchiCAD. Start the Graphisoft ArchiCAD installer and follow the installation wizard to complete the process. In case you have not done so already, please install the interactive training guide on your computer as well. We recommend you install the guide to the default location suggested in the installation wizard. Also, please note that ArchiCAD is available in several localized languages for both Macintosh and Windows operating systems. Make sure to choose the language and installer version that best suits you. Once you've successfully installed both Graphisoft ArchiCAD and the Interactive Training Guide package, start ArchiCAD on your computer by double-clicking its desktop shortcut. Use the standard profile for active work environment. Select the Open a Project option at the Start ArchiCAD dialog, and click Browse to proceed. If you have ArchiCAD already open, activate the File, Open command for the same result. The chapters of this guide, by default, can be found in the Graphisoft folder on your computer, located in the Applications folder on Mac, or in the Program Files folder on PC. Browse this folder on your computer and open the Chapter 1 folder. Each chapter folder contains an ArchiCAD project archive file. This means that such file self-contains all the necessary library parts which are used in the design. Select this Basic ITG Chapter 01.PLA archive file and click Open to open it. Select the Read Elements Directly from Archive option at the Open Archive Project dialog and click Open to proceed. ArchiCAD will now open the project file of Chapter 1. Please note, you do not need to complete the chapters of the guide sequentially. You can select any of the chapter folders and open the ArchiCAD project archive files located in these folders. Now you're ready to start with the first step of the exercise, so let's open the corresponding movie clip. If the ArchiCAD movie player does not open automatically, open it from the Help menu. ArchiCAD will automatically load the first movie of the current exercise. Feel free to reposition the movie player on your screen or even resize the player window if necessary. If you're ready, click the play button to start the narrated movie clip, which will guide you through the exercise. All you need to do is to repeat exactly what you see in the movie, and naturally, you can pause the movie at any time, and you can also use the slider if you wish to play only a certain part of the training clip. These training clips always zoom in to the area of the ArchiCAD interface, where you have to complete the next action to proceed with the exercise. It's recommended to complete the exercises using a minimum 1280 by 960 screen resolution. Once you've completed the first step of the exercise, click the next button on the player to proceed to the next step of the exercise. The title bar of the movie player always displays the number of the current step and the total number of steps. Now that the training environment has been set up, you're ready to proceed with any chapter of the guide. We hope that you'll find this guide useful and will agree with what experienced architects worldwide say. ArchiCAD is easy to learn and fun to use. Please feel free to contact Graphisoft and its worldwide partners if you have further questions.